I hate Plan B. And I tell you why. Because we have so many doubters, as I've said earlier, the no-sayers. We have so many of those people that say no and you can't do it, that's impossible. That is okay, because we just turn off, as I said earlier, and we listen and we hear the no being a yes, you can't do it, you can do it, and all of that. So that is possible to do that amongst all the negative people around you. But when you start doubting yourself, that's very dangerous. Because now what you're basically saying is that if my plan doesn't work, I have a fallback plan, I have a plan B. And that means that you start thinking about plan B, and every thought that you put into plan B, you're taking away now that thought and that energy from plan A. And it's very important to understand that we function better if there is no safety net, because plan B becomes a safety net. It says that if I fail, then I fall and I get picked up and I have something else there that will protect me. And that's not good, because people perform better when there's no safety net. People perform better in sports and everything else if you don't have a plan B. To me, it is very dangerous to have a plan B, because you're cutting yourself off from the chance of really succeeding. And the reason, one of the main reasons why people want to have a plan B, is because they are worried about failing. What is if I fail, then I don't have anything else? Well, let me tell you something. Don't be afraid of failing, because there's nothing wrong with failing. You have to fail in order to climb that ladder. There's no one that doesn't fail. We all fail. It's okay. What is not okay is that when you fail, you stay down. Whoever stays down is a loser. And winners will fail and get up, fail and get up, fail and get up. You always get up. That is a winner. That is a winner. Hey, we all lose. We all have losses. This is okay. And this is why I say, don't be worried about losing, because when you're afraid of losing, then you get frozen. You get stiff, you're not relaxed. You got to be, in order to perform well in anything, if it's in boxing or if it is on your job or with your thinking, is only happening when you relax. So relax. It's okay to fail. Let's just go all out and give it everything that you got. That's what it is all about. So don't be afraid to fail. This is one of my 6 rules to success. You can only feel complete as a person if you think about what can you do for your fellow member around you that maybe needs help. I felt like that. Everyone has a different motivation why you get into that. I was an immigrant going to America, and I saw how America was the most generous country in the world. I mean, they opened up their arms to me, they helped me, they invited me for Thanksgiving dinner, the people, they brought me, the bodybuilders in the gym brought me blades to my apartment, because I had no blades, I had no silverware, I had no bedware, I had no pillows, I had no blanket, I had no TV, I had no radio, I had nothing. They brought it to my apartment. They helped me. And I saw that firsthand, this generosity in America. And I said to myself, as an immigrant that is being embraced with open arms, that I need to go and make sure that I give something back.